share his discovery at the waterfall.
So he come off the top of the waterfall and go down the first face of the rock. And his legs there are just wide enough to walk down. So the top space, you remember this cut back into the rock and all the holes are like almost perfectly drilled in. And what did it look like to you, Mark?
I've never seen anything like this. I'd have to take a guess and say it would be a drain. Or an air gun.
Watched the depositions of Bob Curtis at the Federal Hospital, and he mentions this site called the Teresa II site.
Teresa II is
our Teresa. Some of the major old pastor cemeteries. They didn't dig a hole, they dropped down through an airship to get to the treasure site.
The Teresa site is one of 175 locations that allegedly Mission's treasure. Bob Curtis claims he discovered it with a team of Americans working with Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos. According to Curtis, the main entrance had been blasted shut, but his team gained access via one of three vertical shafts, then recovered 23 truckloads of gold bars worth nearly $8 billion. Now, Peter and John are hoping an air vent might also be their way to whatever lies behind the waterfall.
So that's a really good theory. If we were looking for horizontal tunnels underground, every big tunnel would have an airship. If this symbol means air vent, it's got to be close to its mark. You got to get back up there and check this out. All over here.
Back in the United States, after meeting attorney Dan Cathcart and hearing of a possible CIA